Hey guys, what's up and assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to Smart Programmer. Hope you all are fine and doing good in your life. So from couple of days I'm trying to create some beginners level project and trying to upload that video on daily basis, and please go and check that videos, and they are really awesome, very simple beginners level project. And today I am again came up with a very awesome project, which is text to speech converter Python GUI based application. So first of all, let me show you the interface of the app. Okay, this is a pretty decent interface of my app, and now today I'm not going to code in front of you in this video, just for the sake of time saving, and I will just give you a quick explanation of that code. So hope you will understand that, and I will provide the link of that code in the description section, so you go and download that file as well. Okay, first of all, we'll discuss the four different modules we use in this program. First one is the tkinter. So tkinter module is the standard module in Python language for developing the and for building the GUI based application. It is the fastest and easiest way for creating a GUI based application. Then GTTS is Google text to speech, and it will convert the R text into the speech or into an audio, in fact into the speech. And Play Sound is a very easy module, and which is used to play the audio files, and it will, and we will use this module to play our sound. And fourth one is OS stands for operating system. So this deals with the operating system or the system we are using, especially when we are dealing with the file handling and sort of things. Okay, now first of all I will explain the or give you a brief explanation of this window, that how I created this window. So this is the geometry of the window, 620 by 400, and this is the configuration, the background of this window, and this is the title, Smart Programmer. Here you can see this over here, Smart Programmer text to speech. Okay, these are the main function. I'll explain it to you later, and first we will complete our window. This is the panel, and I have created a panel, and this is not visible because we have placed different objects into that panel. So here, first of all, you can see here the photo image. This image is, you know, placed by this piece of code, and make sure the image you are going to use must be in the same folder where your Python file is present. Okay, let me show you. This is my Python file, text-to-speech.py, and this is the image, text-to-speech.png or tts.png. So make sure, otherwise you have to give the complete path where the image is located. But if you have the image in the same folder, then just you have to give the name of that image as I have given here. Okay, now let's move on. And this label came up with this piece of code, text to speech, and we also give this label Smart Programmer via this. So label is, you know, you are all familiar with the label. And this is the message str string var, which is used to get the message from this entry field. And this is the code for enter the text, and this is the code for entry field, like this is the, and we pass that object into this text variable message. And these are the three buttons over here, these play, exit and reset. So this is the code for the play button, this is the code for the exit button, and this is the code for the reset button. And don't worry about the code, I will provide the link of that code, source code, in the description section. And here you can see I have linked that main functions with these buttons, so it could work properly. And now let's move on to the main functions. Okay, the main function for the play button. First of all, we will get the message, whatever we write in that text box, like hello, whatever we write in that text box or in that entry field, it will be passed on to the message, and then we will used then we have used the GTTS module or the object, and that will convert our text into the speech, and then we use the speech dot save, and this is the, you know, the format for saving the message, and this is, and again we use the play sound to play our, you know, the text we enter, and this is OS to remove. This module is used to remove the previous file because it didn't use any loop to get the message again and again. So this will remove the previous file, and when we enter the reset button, it will create another file, and we can, you know, play the different text lines one by one. Now I am going to present the output. Okay. Hello. Play. Okay, sorry guys. One more thing, that make sure while you are creating this kind of application like text to speech, so you have a good internet connection. Right now I have disconnected my internet. So again, I'm going to connect it and then I will run this program again. So make sure you have a good internet connection. Okay guys, now I have a stable internet connection, and now I am going to run this again. Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
And now when we press the reset button, it will again give you another output value or another text to speech conversion. Good morning.
Good morning.
Reset it again and write anything you want. Hey Google.
HII Google.
Okay. So now I am going to press the exit button. Okay. So this is the code for the reset button, message.set, and then just give the quotation marks, and this is for the exit button, root.destroy. So the code is very easy, very simple, and I try to make it as simple as I can, and it's a very short code. And if you are not familiar with tkinter, you can go and check my playlist of tkinter. I have tried to explain each and everything in a very detailed way, and you will, it will be quite helpful in learning the tkinter module. I hope you learned something and you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more videos, and please support my channel. So bye for now, take care, and Allah Hafiz.